many, of course, will remember the fact they were 4-0 up here in one game in the not too distant past, ended up drawing it 4-4. And that'd be something. Thanks very much, Ellie.
Paul Gilmore is at White Tart Lane. Paul of